Thank you. Great applause is for the Symphony No. 6 by Robert Simpson, which was having its first performance here in the Royal Festival Hall in London. It was played by the London Philharmonic Orchestra, and the conductor was Sir Charles Groves. And Robert Simpson is here on the platform with Sir Charles Groves, receiving the applause. The whole orchestra is standing.